that was murdered unexpectedly but suddenly. It happened over the night of last night, and here we have evidence of the killer. We have some of the boy's guts hanging on the wall. And this may be a picture that is proof of the murderer. Nobody knows yet who the murderer is, but we have lots of evidence and clues. Back to you, Jonathan.